the pumpkin. It's very sattvic. Some devotees don't eat tomatoes during the Kartik time, so it's a good option and it's very delicious. 1 liter of ghee, 5 kinds of masalas, which I mix by myself. So really nice kichri, the best, which we also eat almost every day. And we just came back from Kirtan with the Indra. I'm excited, I'm happy. But Kartik is finishing, this Kirtan's also finishing, but we ourselves can continue Kirtan. Haribol.